Hey guys, I know this is my bird map. Now I know my way around Kenswell Farm. This is not Kenswell Farm Extended, this is just a normal map because Kenswell Farm Extended has over 100 words. Should I keep. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my volume off. Yeah, I bought, so I'm gonna show you if I reverse back to. Even reversing, I bought these things, so I'm about to mow a field. Because I want to buy some cows. I have 62. I sold a combine, two tractors, and I'm left this. So I tried it with the other one, and this is too big. So I'll show you what I have. This has a mower on the back. So. Oh. So I have this nice, I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna say it wrong. And I didn't bother saying this nice red tractor. I knew it was not gonna be heavy on the front wheels, so that's why I bought this and sold my other one. This is a big lawn mower, so it's gonna make it quicker. I also have a thing to collect it with, and also to rake it up. So I'm just ready, and I think I have some other things. But that's the things I just bought. My borrowing some money from the bank, and I'm selling a bunch of things just to get one of these nice big tractors. I was gonna go for a little Honda Holland, but I couldn't find my John. I couldn't find a John Deere. I know they're a lot of money, so I just decided to get this red one for £82,000. Sorry, not £82. Be a cheap, very cheap tractor. It would be probably a toy. A very good model toy. So we're going to do field number 8. Yeah, I said 8 when I was off camera. Yeah, 8. This is. I'm gonna make up a timetable after this. So then I know what I'm doing. It's up this way for 8, right? Yeah. Go to 8. Where is 8? Stop crashing my tractor. Go to it. Go to it. Is that 8? 8's there. I know I passed the gate. Yes, the gate's there. I know. I just decided. Now I need somewhere to turn. Turning skills in a tight space. Da 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 da. With Molly. I recorded about 5 videos today. I just want to get everything done before Halloween holidays come, because I'm on holiday, so I won't. And full plow. You have to turn it on. Turn on plow. Mower. Okay, let's get started. Aha. What I see is it's only doing the side. I will come to that later. I think I've got a solution. Wait. Turn off plow V and X. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get one of them little mini plows. They can go in the middle. So we don't go that way, we go the other way. You know, like, dude, it's the way we do it. So I'm going to go and buy one more mini power so it can go in the middle. Yes. That's what I need. And then it will just be much. Because I cultivated 4-ton farm and I had a little mini. I have finished, guys. Yeah, I'm going to get probably one of those cereals. Because I'm just using my key. You can probably hear my keyboard like dancing. Look at it. Dance, dance, dancing. Oh, I wish. I don't want it to get dirty. I'm not walking in any muddy fields anymore in this tractor. It's my only tractor though, so it's the only tractor you're going to be seeing until I make enough money to buy another one. And I could probably come buy one of them small ones now. But it's just because a lot of my things will be. And I. Wait, why am I here? Oh yeah, I'm buying something. Whoop! Van toning scales. Yeah, I'm going to buy that little mini. Yeah, and then it can just like, which way do you put it again? Oh, No, you have to like attach it. Yeah, that's. So I'm gonna turn my. That's not the best, you know. What do you put here? I've played this map before, so, and this, it's kind of been a bit light on the wheels. Not that too, like not. It can still work, because it's just when I bang it against something. I think it's because that's just because it's a big thing. Can I turn? I've got two mowers. Yeah, this is going to make the jump much more quicker. Also, I'm in a smaller field than the one I was doing on Fulton Farm, but it's still. Don't crash. I'm going to save my game. You know, if you hear anything in the background, it'll be my washing machine. It makes a racket. It keeps me up from the night. I like this mode because it's small and you can get your way around it. It's technically just fields and everything is crammed together. The sheep. I like this. What I want to do is I just want to keep it as this, you know? And I will go on to Kenswell Farm Extended. Now that's a big map and has over 100 fields. Not ready for that yet, Molly. Can't even make it around Bungemon Farm. I'm calling it that and when I know it's not called that. My terrible cold. Why? Nope, it's not that field. Ooh. Going through hedges and I crashed. Well done, Molly. Mama, Molly. I'm dancing too. To celebrate. Yay. Wait, was it that field I was working? Where's field number 8? I passed it. Yeah, this, you're only going by 9 miles an hour. It's fast as ever. Whoa, what am I doing? I'm gonna try and turn. Can you turn down here? So that's my sheep. No, it's not. Learning skills on Molly today. Obviously swag. Yeah. I keep on crashing. Because I've got this big machinery in my tractor, you know. Why I mate? Turn. Turn. You know, I'm gonna wreck this tractor by the end of this video. G. XV, because I wanna line it up perfectly. Like it was before. Then I can get the middle. B and G. B and B. Should be getting. I'm just checking. I'm gonna open that gate. Oh no! Well, I got rid of her. I know it's lined up my lining very bad. Wait, this, they're not on. What am I doing? I need to get in the middle though. Back. This will have to do. No mower. Don't know which one that is though. G, turn on mower. I'm just gonna guess. I missed some grass. I'm not gonna get up this grass. But it is doing, this is gonna make it a much easier job. It's only going 3 miles an hour. You're kidding, like. Well, speed is going down, Bill. It's gonna make it quicker. What the tractor time put me? I should've got a John Deere. Stopped. I think it's because it's a tree. My forehead got stuck. I'm just gonna reverse back. B. That's because it needs help up the hill. B and B. I'm gonna do one right. What I'm doing is I'm gonna drop Thistle, because no way it's handling both of these. It just can't. I can just tell because house. I'm gonna park it here, so. Like, so. X and V. X and Q. Wait. X. Just to make sure. Detach. It's just not coping. B. Can't cope. Just couldn't cope, so we're going the slow way. There was a funeral. Funeral. Take out a masterpieces. Maybe a bigger tractor might take. There's some moments I was short on money. I might have to sell that. Well, I just have some extra money because I'm just not going to have that light round. Yeah. Wait, like a few dipped. Now I can try. Take part of the masterpiece. Take part of the masterpiece. You can burn me. You show me. See how much quicker it's going. It's going 30 miles. I was going to try and struggle up the hill with that big thing. I can't cope with it. This tractor can't cope. I think I should have gone for a big one. I was short on the. So I'm just going to stay with. And with one of my little ones, it was still would have not made it. Funeral. Serious? So it's a few. So I just. This actually won't take as long. This won't take long actually. That looks like an optical illusion. B! Mommy, you showing me Romany. Seems like you go faster when you're in this third person. Third person, I think it's called. It'll be the other way around, probably. Please tell me if I'm right. I'm probably not. But I... Look at that. How bad that was. My corners. Not the best. I know, I've missed a corner. Tape bottom, miss piece. Tape bottom, miss piece. It is. Talk to me, babe. I'm gonna miss a lot, but I'm... Yeah, I should finish this, actually. I started dozing away. I should finish this. And then I would have finished it by now, if it wasn't going that slow and I had a stronger tractor, better horsepower. Yeah. Talk to me, baby. Yeah. Yeah, my turning skills, you know, bro. I keep missing out spots. Don't worry, I'll get the missed out spots later. It's just... Wait, how do you put flashing lights? I still don't know how my flashing... So it's not that. It's V and B. It's not R, it's not... Maybe it's F. Oh, it's cloudy. Not really. Hey, oh, it's on fifth. Oh, it says it's sunny. So F is light. Then F is the backlight. What if they flash? Not that. Nope. Not C. Nope. E. Nope. N. M. 1, 2, 3, 4. What have I done? Wait. I think I clicked on W. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's a curious question. Please answer down below. How do you get flashing lights on for your tractor? That's something I want to know. Wait, so free just... I'm just gonna do it like... Rio's gonna get that part later. It's a funeral. A funeral. So tiptoe. Tape out a mouthpiece. Wanna meet? You should be moving. Mouthpieces. Tape out in the mouthpieces. I know my corner's turning. It's not the bad, baby. No. Yo, talk to me, yeah. Da 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 da. Oh shit, nah. Wow. Oh, I've been added on the. You know how you can be added on groups on Instagram? Well, if you don't know that, you can. And right, and I've been added in the group of my class. It's called Kill Clown. Now a lot of people are chasing clowns now. Incidents in the UK, more starting in the US, and now it's spread out the whole entire world. Yeah, I've been, even though they're not killed, even though there was one arrested today, Manchester, but probably you'll be seeing this later on the 10th of October, was arrested because it was carrying around a machete knife. That'd be scary. Yeah, if a clown came up to you and he was holding a machete knife. Did I miss any parts? Watch this. I'm just gonna go for any parts I've missed. Shouldn't be wrong with me. Hey. Who's the old man? I'll just make it into a grass field, but I don't want to do it now. Kind of just started it. Kind of just missed. B. Tiptoe. There you go. Tiptoe. Pieces. Running me. Shouldn't be running me. My turning skills get all the grass gone. Where's awesome? Take that, a mess piece. Phoebe. There you go. I'm gonna drop this off in a shed. Don't know what shed. Drop it off in my book. This is where my bits and pieces and bobs are gonna be. We're gonna go and get one. I don't like working at night. Be honest with you, I hate working at night. It's not the best quality, so I'm gonna try and get the rake, and before it starts to go dark, I'm gonna try and get, I should be, No. I totally forgot we were recording. I'm gonna end this video here and be back tomorrow. See you later, guys. Bye!